country for it.
You know, the planet is in a jam, a diabolical plan of only one man. I'm Paradigm and International Punk. You can call me a 3A's or he'd be the jump.
About the boys and the guy who made us, Zim Zoolander, master of boys spots.
We undermine the plot. We're sport boys and we like making noise. We're the shock type intelligence boys.
And that's a taste of heat. But don't forget, you are what you eat.
Tommy Watson, let me swivel and say, I rock to the dock and I save the day.
My name is Ninjas, the Battle Hinges. How I use them is already called Zinges.
I'm Ziv Zoolander, ZZ for short. You know I fight the Corp, I'm the boss master. Listen up, you all, you're the boys' brigade. When it's laser time, put on the 3D shade. Laser time, boys! Game over.
Oh, please. Why are you doing this to me?
You're going to be a part of the most important experiment in the history of science!
Oh. How come the lights are off?
Oh, ZZ, you ruined everything!
Help! ZZ, save me!
Where'd all this stuff come from?
I whipped it up on the BODS assembly line. Perfect. It's an exact duplicate of the equipment Dr. Frankenstein used in the movie.
Don't let him turn me into a monster!
You know the Genesis experiment is designed to divide the good and bad elements inside you. If we can make a divider machine, we can pull out the bad qualities from a Paradigm or a Dr. Hiss and turn them into good people.
I don't see anything good about what's going on here!
What is the point of all this, Genesis?
Can't even have a little fun nowadays without everyone asking a million questions.
You call this fun?
I really wanted to create a little atmosphere.
Huh? Can we get down to work now?
Better yet, can I get out of here now?
Theoretically, splitting one's good side from one's bad side is simple. Since brain impulses are electrical, it's a matter of pulling bad and good impulses apart. Once the bad side is isolated, only the good will remain. That should do it.
How are you feeling, G4?
I feel delightful! Genesis, how can I ever thank you for showing me how selfish I've been since you created me?
You realize that since you're not on the shelf with the other cheese, you've lost your turn to pick the televiewer show for tonight?
It's for the best. I've been making the cheese watch my favorite shows for a long time.
Sounds like the experiment's a success!
His circuits indicate he's as selfish as ever. He's just faking being good.
Why are you faking?
I'll do anything to get out of here! Get these straps off of me! I want to go back to my cell!
You got your wish. The experiment is a failure.
Yeah! I'm free! I'm free! If we hurry, you can get me back to my shelf and die for my favorite show!
Don't give up, Genesis.
A true scientist never gives up. I'll reanalyze the program. I know I'm close to the solution. Huh?
What's happening?
don't. I'm not going back in there. Victory! I've done it. I've separated the bad side of myself from my good side. The electrical surge must have boosted the power to exactly the right level. Whoa! You are so smart. You may be my bad side, but you're still a scientist. Think about what this means. We can get rid of the bad in people. We can make everyone good. Right. Like I'm supposed to be thrilled because you're gonna get rid of me? Stop worrying. We're only at the start of the experiment. Our next step is... Clam up, steelhead. I'm calling the shots here. Look. No, you look. Closer. Let me up! What are you doing? Like you said, I'm a scientist. I've got all the brains you've got. No, no, you don't know what you're doing! Oh, but I do. I can't destroy you, or I'll destroy myself, but I can deactivate you. And since your goody-goody friends will want to help you, I'll get some help of my own from the Corp. Once I tell them where this hideout is, they'll put Genesix in a permanent deep freeze. Maybe they'll make me the director of scientific research for the Corp.
Don't tell me you're still doing that mad scientist laugh.
I...
Take it easy, Genesix, before I have to run a systems check on you.
No one's touching my hardware. Get it? No one.
Okay, Dr. Frankenstein. I won't come near you. Everything all right here? That lightning strike had everything flickering on and off in the rest of the house.
Oh, sure, ZZ. Everything's fine. Just a little flickering, like you said. In fact, I was just about to get back to work on my experiment.
Good. Keep me updated.
You got it, ZZ. You got it, ZZ. There. I'm sickening. I'd go nuts if I had to act good all the time. Goodbye, suckers. And hello, RM Corp City!
You're never gonna know what hit you, Blitzy. I'm gonna cream you. I'm gonna polarize you. I'm gonna wipe you out.
I'll say one thing, Kitty. You sure talk a good game.
Wolfie, now what kind of battle box are we gonna use for this game? How about I get Jungle Fighter and you get Bazooka Bot?
Give me a break! What kind of matchup is that?
You're always bragging about what a hot arcade player you are. You should be able to beat me with any kind of bot.
All right, you got it. Give me a couple minutes to build myself a Bazooka Bot in VAL.
Take as long as you want. It's not gonna save you from getting creamed.
Later, Kitty. I'm working on the Bazooka Bot, and I'm putting in a couple of twists to even up the odds.
This is really weird. This is definitely weird.
Come on, Kitty. Give me a sec here, will ya? Okay. Kitty, what's wrong? He's only deactivated.
They don't put him in that cabinet.
I'm sorry if I scared you, Kitty.
And I didn't mean to act like a baby. But the last thing I expected when I opened that cabinet was to see you fall out.
Clap your hands. You're as good as new.
Not quite. My negatone is on the loose, ZZ. He's got whatever bad there is in me all rolled up into one, boys.
He'll be back.
No, he won't. He doesn't care about anyone here. He only cares about himself.
What would a scientific genius who only cares about himself do? Where would he go?
I'm here to surrender to Dr. His!
This is a restricted area. Present your IDs.
Didn't you hear me, you stupid bot? I said I'm here to surrender!
This may not be as easy as I thought it would be.
We're at the most dangerous point we've ever been at. If Negatone goes to the Corp, he can tell them everything about us, including where our headquarters are.
We certainly don't want that.
On the other hand, because Negatone is a part of Genesix, we can't destroy him without destroying Genesix himself.
What's our game plan, ZZ?
Swang's doing a flyover of RM Corp City. If he tells us Negatone hasn't gotten inside, we'll grab him and bring him back here.
I almost hate to ask, but what if Negatone has gotten inside RM Corp City?
Then the Sports Boys and Jungle Fiver battle their way in and take out any Corp forces in their way. Well, you and I locate Negatone and get him out.
I knew I shouldn't have asked.
Let's move out, boys. Hit it, Blitz!
Executive Order 48-03 had them programmed to fire on any bot who hesitates in presenting an ID.
That thinking bot was surrendering!
Unfortunately, our bots aren't thinking bots. They can only do what they're programmed to do.
Then we'll reprogram them! This is Dr. Hiss to all Corp bots. Report approach of any bot moving toward RM Corps today!
Hold fire until I give authorization! I repeat, do not fire on any bots approaching RM Corp City without direct authorization from me!
That is all. Possibly a trick. But I don't think so. If these guys are as bad as my databanks say they are, they're not stupid. No sense taking Split Van and making them nervous, though.
Okay, boys, we've got word from Swang that Negatone's entered RM Corp City. We're going in. Swing, keep tracking Negatone.
Triple the guards at every gate!
Yes, sir.
Send four more green bots to my office immediately!
They're on their way, Dr. Hiss.
Get every available helibot into the air in case they try to rescue this renegade bot of theirs.
Right away, sir.
Why do I get the feeling I'm forgetting something? Welcome to RM Corp City. We are so very glad to have you here.
Save the garbage for the incinerator, Hiss. We both know you're a heartbeat away from dismantling me so you can see how a thinking bot works. Quite right. And why shouldn't I dismantle you? Because I can tell you where Zip Zoolander and his boys are hiding. You interest me. Good. I thought I would. Tell me what you want. All right, here's the deal.
Swain's located Splitman outside the corp, but Negatone's gone inside. He's in Hiss's office. Blitzy, drop Genesix to me and start your attack.
Approaching gate four.
Those green bots are just standing there.
I see it. I see it. Easy.
I don't get it either.
What are you waiting for? Fire on them!
You instructed us not to fire on any bots approaching our import city.
Not now, you idiot!
I've already got the bot I want. Open fire! Destroy them!
Maybe I made a mistake coming here. You guys don't seem too bright.
Take this bot to my lab and have him prepared for dismantling.
But I thought you wanted to know where Zoolander's hiding.
I'll find that out when I take apart your memory cells. Did you really think I'd believe anything you told me and fall into your trap?
Now we've got some real action! It's laser time! This is more like it!
Blitz, Swank says they're taking Negatone to his lab! We're heading for it!
Gotcha! We'll hold him up here!
Another word from you. You've caused enough trouble.
No one's going to be causing anyone any trouble anymore.
Hold your fire, Twig. He's got us.
Excellent.
I got a feeling the night's not over yet.
What did you do that for?
I couldn't let them destroy you.
Yeah, you know what would destroy you too, huh?
Not just that. You're a part of me. I care about you.
You still think he's a fool?
You gotta get out of there! Warpaws are streaming into the building! You can't stop them all!
Grab Genesix and hold on to one of Twig's hooks! Losing them.
You can't lose them, Watson. Genesix is my friend.
Doing all I can, Blitzy, but he's only half a boys now.
Where are you going?
To the BAL room to try and merge myself back with Genesix.
Stop, Negatone! Stop! You don't know how to handle that machine. You'll destroy yourself.
I'm going to be destroyed anyway if Watson can't save Genesix. I exist only because Genesix exists. This is the only chance either of us has.
You care about him, don't you?
I don't care about Genesix. I'm only trying to save myself.
I don't know if care is a zoo. I did all I could, Zizi.
He was my best friend, my first bot.
It won't be the same around here without you, Genesix. I'll always love you.
You better go now. You don't want to see me disassemble him.
Let him stay, Watson.
Hey!
They weren't finished talking about how much they love me.
Genesix!
Yeah!
It's nice to know you care.
It's just what Negatone said.
He sacrificed himself for you, Genesix, just like you did for him. Goes to show you, there are no really bad boys.
What's my star?
He's from the Street Boys.
You know, the planet is in a jam. A diabolical plan of only one man. I'm Paradigm and International. Call me a 3A's or he'd be for jump.
About the boys and the guy who made us. Zip Zoolander, master of boy spots.
We're on your mind to play. We're sport boys and we like making noise.
And that's a tip to keep. But don't forget, you're what you eat.
Come here, Watson. Let me swivel and say, I rock to the dock and I save the day.
Daddy's the name and the brain is my game.
Any problem I can fix.
My name is Ninjas, the Bat of Ninjas. How I use them is already what it's Ninjas.
I'm Zip Zoolander, ZZ for short. You know, I fight the Corp, I'm the boss master. Listen up, you all, you're the boys' brigade. When it's laser time, put on the 3D shade. Laser time, boys!